Stephen Fincher in West Tennessee, Representative Stephen Fincher. Look at the sky one of these days. When you go outside, look up at that stuff. And to shake your head and say nothing, that you have no clearance for this stuff, they're experimenting on the people because they say they have the right to do that. I mean, these are chemtrails. We have no more do we have a sky. You know, this is all chemical clouds. All of that stuff is chemicals. It looks like a fine mist, like a smoke. They spray the skies, you know, and I've called your office once before, but all my videos, I swear, most all of them, I get so upset, I start cussing because they're murdering us. And it seems like the people in Washington, D.C., well, no, it can't be just the people in Washington, D.C. You're represented right here in West Tennessee, and I don't hear a word. I don't hear anybody in Washington and in West Tennessee saying, well, we have a problem with our skies. There's something in the skies because you're afraid. They've threatened you. Or you know, and you just figure there's nothing we can do about it, so let's just roll around in wet urine and just get along. I'm so sick of this. You know, I take pictures out here all the time. I'm out in the open. I'm right outside. You know, I mean, I figure I'll get shot one of these days, or I'll suffer what they say, a heart attack. That's the good one. A car accident, maybe, or I'll hang myself, which, oh, by the way, I'm not suicidal in any way whatsoever. I'm not going to shoot myself. I don't own any pistols or anything like that. And I'm too heavy to get up on a ladder to hang myself or whatever the heck it is. You know, don't make no difference. I'm not going to kill myself. I'm not suicidal. But I'm telling you, I'm not asking you. You're supposed to be a public servant. You're supposed to work for people, which the entire government is corrupt right now. The entire system was failed. 1871, they changed the Constitution. Congress didn't do a damn, well, that Congress is the ones that let it go. They rewrote the Constitution. I forgot about that, that little fact. So, you know, you guys do nothing because of the ignorance. You guys are so fortunate that the majority of the people in this country are ignorant. They're not stupid, they're ignorant. But when you tell them the facts and then they deny it, that makes them stupid, okay? And I'm trying to awaken up everybody I can. I'm gonna swear right now because, you know what, I'm sick of this shit. Bastard murderers, you bastard murderers, you're killing us. There's a spray bastard up there in the sky. I've seen jets go up there with nothing out of them. Don't give me the lie. Oh, one thing, don't try to give me an explanation because I know it'll be lies. They're spraying us like bugs. And I don't hear anything from you guys, none of you guys. And if you do, you're probably lying because you've lied all your lives anyway. That's how you get in office. But I want answers. I want answers. I want answers. I'm not suicidal. I will not hang myself. Don't even think about sending police out here either. I know that racket too, that law enforcement crap. Police officers working for the court. Yeah. That's another dead end. Seriously, we're waking up. A lot of people are waking up to that stuff. This land was founded and murdered, mass murdered. Indians saying that they were savages for defending their homeland. We got over all that. As much as I don't like that, most people got over that, I should say. And it's going on. So I figure they can continue just to kill people. They don't care. Useless eaters, I've heard us referred to. The only useless thing I know are the people that go to that district of criminals in Washington, the 10 square mile, which is where the federal government, if that anything, which it's not, it's a federal mafia. That's where they need to stay. All this bullshit with the states. I'm so sick of it. That's why I cuss. Because I'm just fed up. I'm not going to play by your fucking rules. You guys are fucking criminals. All of you. Email me with an answer. It'll be on this video.